the narrative of Detroit and this fine dining, fine drinking culture for a long period of its history was very important. And I also think now, like pressingly, in a time where we're seeing, you know, not a commensurate growth with minimum wage, where we're seeing property values go up, where we're seeing people forced out of neighborhoods, where we're seeing people having to work 3, 4, or 5 jobs to support their families, that hospitality is one of the fastest, least barrier to entry routes to a middle class lifestyle. Certainly in Detroit, where to have a median income of $52,000 is to be considered in an upper bracket, right? I know servers that do way more than that, with no college education or without debts or on their own schedule that works for them. And when we're looking even in a larger sense about, well, how do we, you know, empower our populations? How do we have, you know, homegrown talents and skills? Like, craft is a skill you can do anywhere in the world. Woodworking, bartending, plumbing, these are all things that you can learn in a relatively short amount of time that can service you for the rest of your life.
Watch One Detroit tonight at 7:30.